What's up, it's your boy Nicholas Rivas. I talk about video games and stuff, and today we're playing The Quarry. For the month of October, I am posting a video every single day, so let's get to it. I'm a little bit deep in the game. If you haven't seen my other parts, go watch the other parts, but let's get to it.
Because Jacob, he went back there looking for Emma, and he hasn't come back yet.
I'm Noivis.
Oh, shit.
Well, if they were there, they're not there now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Don't make me spell it out for you. I've just come back from there and there's one werewolf and no people.
Oh, fuck.
I think it would save us from going to like an adventure over there and try to save these people. So that's why I was honest. Not trying to be a dick, just trying to be honest.
After you saw me at the pool, after I shot Chris, I went back to the island expecting Max to be back to normal.
Does she have to kill him? No. I don't want to kill Max. Also, what are you doing going there back when it's nighttime? Let him be there until like daytime, like you just saw. Why are we going? Huh? My cat's in the back just going cuckoo bananas on a ball.
Max?
Alright, I'm just gonna. I'm not editing this out. I'm gonna keep that.
Max!
Why is she going back during the night? This is gonna be a fight. Also, again, this is weird. I'm not gonna let it happen because I want to see the story through. But when
Max?
I come back and play it, I'm curious how this is gonna go.
Hello.
Like, we know she's gonna live. So what if I fail the QTEs? It's not like they're gonna kill her. Like, they would mess up the whole, like, I'm talking to all these people. What, are they talking to a ghost? What did you think was gonna happen? What did you think? This is the dumbest like step that she did. This is just so, like, Max has to die. I'm not gonna fail any QTEs, but... because I feel like it's gonna hinder me some way. She's gonna have a broken leg that's gonna help. That's gonna, not gonna help us later on, and yada yada. Again, what did you think was gonna happen? So I like their depiction of a werewolf. I kept thinking it was Wendigo. I was thinking it was going to be like, I don't know, no monsters, and it's actually just a bunch of like crazy rural dudes.
So the werewolf I killed can't have been Chris.
That wasn't a werewolf. It was Kaylee Hackett, Chris's daughter.
Whatever I shot, that was no girl. Unless, I guess, it turned back after I shot it when I went to the island.
Wait, so how come Max didn't kill you?
You gotta be honest, lady. You gotta show them the bite.
He tried. I got away. I need to end this. We don't have much time.
I don't blame them for that reaction. Obviously, the path has to be updated now because they took my gun. Or maybe they were gonna take the gun to begin with. Is this the mom? Oh, it's her! This lady from Insidious. The clairvoyant.
So this is our new guest.
Smell good, don't I? Go on. Take
goodbye. Go on. Dumb fucking animal.
Hackett's quarry.
Let me go! Let me fucking go! Get your hands off me!
Maybe pleading? I don't know.
Please let me go! Okay, I need me for this to happen, please! Please! Oh my god, why
I can't remember how it happened to Jacob now. How did he get here?
Is your money that you want? Because my dad's got money. Like, lots of it. How are you? I mean, not really, but you could get some, probably. Please, just let me go, please. I'm so sorry. Oh, Jesus Christ.
I should have shot his foot when I had the chance. See part three to see me. I'll shoot his foot.
That's two, Bobby.
Hey! Hey!
He's gonna get shocked.
Hey, where are you going? Hey! Hey!
Who's that?
Oh, fuck.
Oh, is it the girl?
Oh, shit.
So my thought is, maybe the blonde girl is still alive. She's one of these werewolves now, and I think she's gonna be. I think they're all gonna die. Anyone who's infected is not gonna make it past the end, right? I mean, unless they kill the counselor, which I feel like he's gonna try to take them out while they're doing it. Beady face.
Nosy little rat, aren't you? Poking your nose where it doesn't belong. Don't believe everything you hear.
Like that I do.
Anyway, here we are again. Let's see what you've brought me this time.
So I remember getting the chariot card.
The chariot. At the reins of a chariot, we would all feel safer. Taking control, relying on determination to make our choices. Valiant, but in some cases, foolish. Many seek refuge in chariots. But perhaps, in some cases, they're not as safe as we think they are.
It's the car.
And the same question as always. Will you let me show you more?
I'm assuming the car is... We're going to get an opportunity to try to leave and... Let's see. Okay. Cool guy that I gotta get annoyed by. Bring a song.
You'll be seeing me a few more times before the night's over. I look forward to that. As long as you follow the right path.
My cat has a ball, and every time she grabs the ball, she like goes fucking cuckoo bananas and starts just like going like meow, meow, every time she catches it. So I don't know the thought process here, but she is going buck wild. Oh no. I think there's like 10 chapters. I checked online, I think there was like 10.
Where is Chris Hackett?
Shut up.
What a rude.
Guys, she murdered Kaylee.
We have been over this.
Caitlin,
showing on the leadership front.
I said shut up.
Oh, no way. I am not getting involved. This is all you, buddy. Look, just think about everything that's happened tonight, okay? That's all I'll say.
Is he still hesitant on the crazy shit Remember that's going on? Said? Like, is that why he's mad that Kaylee was killed? Because, oh my gosh, she was a human? She wasn't, bro. Listen to this fucking lady.
I promise.
He's debating. Oh my god, he is. He's a fucking idiot.
Hold up.
All over this I can't believe that's even an option.
You heard a woman crying when you escaped?
Why?
It wasn't a poem. There was fucking Wendigos looking things. There was the crazy sheriff. There was the fucking, you know, crazy guys who, you know, threw the blood on the guy. Like, there's so much that's going on. And he's like, because of the poem? Come on. You saw your friend turn.
What are you doing?
I'm on her side. I know.
Worst case scenario, this should give you a fighting chance.
And this will kill them? For good?
Yeah.
But what if it's Nick or someone?
Like I said, worst case scenario.
Brian, put that fucking thing down before you hurt someone.
How is he still, like, not on the side of the... Like, if you see a human, you're on their side, unless it's the fucking sheriff, the counselor, or those crazy rural dudes.
So... Come on. Where does Chris Hackett live? When he's not at camp, I mean.
What makes you think I know that?
You guys are counselors, right? You've spent the last 2 months here? He's not in the storm shelter. I'm clearly getting nowhere hunting him in the woods. I need a place to start.
I think that spooky house behind these woods.
Dude!
What?
Are you defending the counselor?
Listen, there could be another
only because that's my two options, but I think she needs to kill
the counselor.
I've spent the
last month thinking about nothing else. Look, when the sun comes up, I am stuck until the next full moon. So is Max, so is anyone else he's bitten.
How is that our problem?
Why don't you ask your friends in the woods?
Don't forget about Nick, dude. Okay, any closer will spray you two with cold water. Ryan, let's just get out of here.
I can't believe he's combative. What a dumb fucking character.
I'm running out of time. If I can't find Chris Hackett, then a lot more people are going to get hurt.
I'm going with you.
What?
Yeah, what they said.
I'm gonna show you that Chris Hackett has nothing to do with this.
Why is he still on his fucking side?
He wanted us to stay inside tonight. He wanted us safe.
I don't care what you think.
I don't care what you think.
Shut up. Fine.
He wanted you to stay inside because I don't think he wants to kill you guys, but he is responsible for this shit. And that there is, like, to say nothing to do with it is fucking stupid.
That cop car you stole, where is it?
Ditched in the lake.
Why?
It was a stolen cop car.
You're gonna have to try and fix the minivan. Get somewhere safe. How long do you have?
An hour or two? I don't know. It doesn't seem like an exact science.
Then we better get going.
Are you sure this is the right way?
Pretty sure, yeah.
Pretty or definitely?
Oh, so he should have the shotgun. Because she is gonna turn.
Have you actually been there before?
I mean, no.
Wait, seriously?
I know as much as you do.
Them stopping and talking is so fucking stupid. You guys are on like a really time crunching.
How well do you know Chris Hackett?
Mr. H, pretty well.
Like, you're pretty sure we're going the right way?
When I first came to camp, I was going through some personal shit, and Mr. H helped me sort it out. He's a good guy. You don't know him like I do.
I think it's fair to say, like, okay. He did not want to harm anybody. I don't even think the sheriff wants to. I don't think they're like having this? A ring of werewolves to make.
Look,
I don't think anybody knows anybody, not really.
Well, I know Mr. H, and he never hurt any of us.
I think he's right that the counselor tried to keep him in there.
All he does is
try to keep them safe. And it's not his fault, but they're all going to become infected over this one guy. Trolley problem. Kill him, save everyone else, and then also tell everybody about how this fucking curse exists. Save more people from going. Obviously, there's been, like, hikers dying because of this. There's been, like, these podcasters trying to figure out, and they're dying because of the counselor's inability to stop this curse. Like, just at least the world will know about it. But then again, maybe it's an outbreak if it, you know, finds out about it. I don't know. The idea that these kids should suffer because the counselor might be a nice guy is fucking stupid.
There it is. Hackett House.
So he lives in some redneck mansion with his redneck family in the ass crack of the woods? Look at this place.
No, but it's where his mom lives, I think. Never been there, but if we're looking for answers, it's probably the best place to start.
I think those are his siblings, the
So, wait, how do we get
like,
there?
Dudes with the guns who were capturing the other guy and, like, throwing
how
the pig blood.
Do we get to the house?
That's a really good question. Maybe we just don't.
Look, I understand Chris is your friend.
If there was another way, I'd tell you.
Sure.
Yeah. Laura, Chris is a good man.
This isn't about good and evil, Ryan.
Just
thank
how can you.
You
be so certain?
If I let my conscience
because
slow me
I saw
down
people
now,
turn a
everything
fucking
gets
werewolf.
A lot worse for everyone. Believe me, if there's another way, I'm all for it.
You not only knock out three possible
hey, where are you going?
Werewolves, you make a sign of like
must be another way
to the
somewhere.
Two guys who are capturing people to the sheriff. You put them on your list to kill because they're obviously in some sort of against you like position. Oh, that shit hurt, it did.
Holy shit! Are you okay? Laura?
It stalks your breath but shuns clear water.
Right. Oh my god, Laura.
Shit.
Jesus, Marion, jazz hands.
She's gotta hurry.
Here's a thought.
What are you doing?
Relax, look. What big eyes you have, Grandma?
No shit.
She's a werewolf now, dog.
Can you see yellow in my eyes?
Define yellow?
Shit. We haven't got much time.
Give him the gun. Okay. I wonder if I do wait, if there's like a thing where eventually I'll turn. Oh, I see something. I see something.
This must be part of the old working quarry.
Makes sense.
Tools.
These must have been from the quarry days.
No duh.
No one's been down here for years.
So definitely the mom and like the brothers are in it. I don't think they're as malicious. I'm still giving hope to the Mr. H character. I mean, he's still a piece of shit though. He's letting his werewolf curse, you know, hurt people. And I'm sure the mom kind of brainwashed him, but still, like, he's got to end it. He can save so many lives, turn so many people back.
Did you hear that too?
It's her.
Who?
the hag of Hackett's Quarry. It's like she's warning us off.
Or guiding us.
Okay, so if we, maybe if we shoot her, maybe she's the main wolf.
No, they can't have done.
This place is not up to code.
Oh my god, you guys are pissing me off.
Literally crumbling.
Just go. Go, she's gonna turn.
Let's just keep moving.
Yeah. Careful, jeez.
Did she push him and then grab him? As a joke, or... Oh yeah, I'm so glad I did that. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Just look at this place.
Someone's gonna fall.
Oh.
Why the fuck would you push her? She was obviously happy
you
saved her.
I could really do with a hamburger right about now.
Stop being weird.
I like her. Mr. No Game can't get no game. What the hell? She's obviously falling for him, I think? The whole lover's card kind of made me think that, but
oh,
I could
boy,
be wrong.
Is I. Whoa.
Do you think actually something is in here with us?
Either well, you already turned, lady. Like you don't gotta worry.
A long way down.
Well, where's cave out?
Oh my god,
look,
I'm gonna
who's
fucking punch
their
these
funny
people.
Bone.
I don't want to save any of you. I don't want you guys to live.
So what's your deal then?
What do you mean?
The whole mysterious brooding loner thing, it doesn't quite fit with the I love my camp leader vibe.
So I don't fit into the right box, is that what you're saying?
They're talking about this shit.
You know that's not what I mean.
I've been coming here for years. You get to know a place and it feels like a second home, you know? I mean, until now.
You guys can walk and talk.
What about
you can walk
friend,
and talk. You don't
Caitlin,
need to stay here.
Is that
here.
Her name? It seems like she looks up to you.
Yeah, she has the hots for me. Dylan does too.
Oh, modesty, thy name is Ryan.
I'm not being smug about it, it's just a fact. They're not exactly secretive about it.
I knew he was flirting with
so
him.
So what about you? Who do you
I didn't know the other girl was,
like
I didn't catch
more.
That at all.
I don't know. Maybe neither.
Well, I respect him.
This way, I see a light.
Yeah.
Or you can just hang out here. Up to you.
Damn it. Did I fail?
Thanks for your help.
You had it under control.
Ah, yeah.
Looks promising.
Careful. Splinters.
So sorry, my cat is still going like ham in the bathroom.
Guess we found the party.
Alcohol.
Is there gonna be more
on prohibition? These are rum-running tunnels.
That would make that liquor almost 100 years old. Probably still good.
Good. Try vintage.
I know, cat.
Well, I guess the Hacketts were bootleggers.
Makes sense. I guess when the quarry shut down, they branched out.
Come on. Time travel later.
I wonder how many tarot cards I missed.
Think this is it?
Beach me.
I don't want her to die. I like her. I like Brenna's song. Even Max to an extent. This guy is kind of annoying, but fine. I'll put up with him. Kick in the door, waving the 4-4. I think I'm gonna have to cut it here. I feel like this is a pretty good spot to cut it, even though I'm getting really invested. I want to find like better spots to like stop it at. So I think I'm gonna stop it here. Oh, I get to play Brenna's song. Okay, next episode, Brenna's song. Thank you guys so much. Please stay tuned for new videos every single day. And thank you all so much. Goodbye.